Now you can see this good disk is a smooth surface, but this one, it has a vinyl texture on it, like real records. You can put this layer of vinyl texture onto the gold disc. It looks like a gold vinyl records, a real gold vinyl records.